The number one seeded IWU battled against number four seeded St. Francis last night in the women's MCC semifinals round. We get you to the beginning of the game where the Lady Wildcats started out hot, but then St. Francis battled back with an 8-2 run to take the lead. The game continued to stay close and IWU would take the lead back just before the half. The ladies went up into halftime by 2, 25-23. In the second half, St. Francis came out with the hot start, taking a 6-point lead. The entire half, St. Francis led, but they would never be ahead more than 8 the entire half. The Wildcats kept it close, bringing the game within 2 with just 4 minutes to play, but then the next possession, St. Francis answered with a bucket. And then IWU finally tied the game here with this drive by Stephanie Birch with just over a minute and a half to play. Later, Indiana Wesleyan would extend their lead to 3 after this nice little spin by Claire Freeman with just 20 seconds remaining. St. Francis had a play at the end, but they could not convert, and the Lady Wildcats survive a thriller 53-50. Their next game will be in the MCC Tournament Championship, where they will play Bethel College on Monday, February 27th at 7 p.m.